are. Kids of the kingdom, that's who we are. We love Jesus. We love the Lord. We love Jesus. We love the Lord. We love the Lord.
Well, Happy New Year, everyone. It's so great to see you and to be back with you. Did you have a nice Christmas, Miss Michelle?
I did. How about you?
I really did, too. What a wonderful time of year that is, to celebrate the Lord's birth. Well, now we have a new year, so that means a bunch of new songs. So Miss Michelle and I have picked out some really, really fun new pieces. And all of the words of those are not in your book, so they're new, so they're not in your songbook. But what we did was we made a file of all of the words, and you can find that file on this email link that you received for this segment, and we'll put it on each week on that email. And if you want them to find them in a different place, it's also on the Kids of the Kingdom page on our website, mylwlc.com. So you can find it in two different places, and then you can look up the words. But they are so catchy that you're just going to be able to learn them really fast, and you won't even have to use the words. So the first one is a great one for the new year. It's called Awake, Arise, and Rejoice. And so let's just look at the words real quickly together. Awake, arise, and rejoice. This is the day of the Lord. Awake, arise, and rejoice. Open the gates with our song. And then it has a verse. We come with hearts open, our voices we raise. We come to give thanks. And this one, Miss Michelle, let's have some fun. So when we get to that part, we come to give thanks. We'll go like that and then wait a second. And then we come in with, we come to give praise. And then we go back to awake and arise. Let's give it a try.
Okay.
Here we go.
Awake, arise, and rejoice. This is the day of the Lord. Awake, arise, and rejoice. Open the gates with our song. We come with hearts open, our voices we raise. We come to give thanks. We come to give praise. Awake, arise, and rejoice. This is the day of the Lord. Awake, arise, and rejoice. Open the gates with our song.
What a great way to start the new year.
I love it.
That was a fun one. Okay, the next one we're going to sing is called Thy Word. Does that sound familiar? We sing it in church a lot. Thy Word, and what we're talking about when we say Thy Word is the Bible. We're talking about God's Word to us, and that's the Bible. That's how He speaks to us now. So Thy Word is a lamp unto my feet. Have you ever been in a dark room and you need to turn the light on to see where you want to walk and where you can walk without getting hurt? That's what the Bible is like for us. It's a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. So let's go ahead and sing this one.
To my feet
Charlie, what instruments have you brought to us today?
Well, I brought a big collection of percussion instruments. Now, you remember from the last percussion time, we had the snare drum and the timpani, and we played those with sticks. What I tried to do this time is to bring you some things that have heads. So instruments that have a head are normally called drums, but not everything that has a head is called a drum. For instance, this beatbox is not really a head, but we can play it the same way we play the other ones.
So that's an instrument, that box?
Yes, and I'll show you how that works in just a second.
Fun.
Let's start over here,
okay.
And these are called congo drums. And they're much bigger and they're deeper and they have an opening on the end, but they have a head on the top. So when I hit on it, I can, if you remember when we were doing the rattamacues with our fingers, I can play it with my fingers.
It's so loud with just two fingers. It's so loud.
And because this one's bigger, I get a deeper sound out of it. But I can play it with my hand too.
Wow. Well, sometimes it sounds higher up and sometimes it sounds deeper. Does it matter where you put your hands?
It does. I can change the sound by hitting the head in different places with my fingers, with my hand, I'm actually hitting with my palm. Now, we also have bongo drums, and they are the same kind of thing, but they're much smaller. Notice that they don't have very much to them.
No.
They have the same kind of head, though, and I play them the same way.
It is amazing how loud that is, and they're so small.
They are. Now, this one is fun. This is a beatbox.
Okay.
And it's actually made of wood, and then it has this panel on it. So I can hit the wood part with my hand, but I get a much different sound if I touch this one.
That almost sounds like it has a little of the snare, like the snare drum when you hit that.
It does. It has some kind of a mechanism inside that makes that sound.
Yeah.
So we have different ways we can do it. Now, you know what this is.
Well, that's our tambourine. You have a tambourine at home, kids.
So the tambourine is also like a drum because it also has a head on it, but it has the little jingle on the side so that I can hit it with my fingers and they make the sound, or I can just shake it and
so
I get that too.
Tambourines come in different sizes too then.
They do.
That's great.
And so it gives us a chance. And what's the purpose of all this? If the answer is, sometimes in the music, when we're playing along, we want different kinds of sounds. So we might want a soft sound that just sounds like we're walking. Or we might want a deeper sound.
Those sound like elephants are coming in.
Yes, but it would be if you wanted to dance to it, or if you wanted, because it gives it a completely different feel. So we use these different instruments to give us the different sounds that goes with the music.
Well, you know what would be fun? How about if I play the congas,
okay,
and you play the beatbox or the bongos or the tambourine, whatever you want.
All right,
let's
sounds
try
like fun.
So I'll do a beat and then you do a beat.
Okay.
Just for fun. Here we go, how about this? Now, how about if I play the piano and you do some kind of a mixture of your instruments?
It'll be fun.
Okay. Here we go. A lot of fun. Thanks for coming and showing us all of the various instruments with heads today, Mr. Charlie.
It was a lot of fun.
Miss Michelle, there are so many types of drums, aren't there?
I had no idea there were that many.
And depending on how you hit them and tap them, and whether you use sticks or mallets or your hands, they all sound so different.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that fun? Okay, so we're appreciative Mr. Charlie brought all of those drums to us today. So now let's do one that you may have heard before. It's a very popular children's song, Jesus Loves the Little Children, All the Children of the World. And it's interesting, you know, it says little children, but you can be big children too. So we are all little children. We're children of God. And so that can sometimes be confusing if you think it's just little children that God loves. Mm-mm, it's all of us. And now the next line is kind of interesting. It says red and yellow, black and white. How can you explain that to kids, Miss Michelle?
You know what? God makes us all so unique and different. My son has blonde hair and blue eyes, and my daughter has brown hair and brown eyes.
Yeah.
So God gives us all these different features, different eye color, hair color, skin color. How cool is that?
Isn't that beautiful? It just makes such a colorful, beautiful world.
It's like a rainbow.
That's a great way to say it. Well, let's sing this song now. I'm excited. Now, everyone knows the first verse, I bet. Jesus loves the little children. The next one we're going to sing is Jesus died for all the children. And the third one talks about Easter. Jesus rose for all the children. All right, let's go ahead and sing it. Oh, we got to have an instrument, don't we?
You know what? I've been dying to play those bells.
Oh, I love the bells. I've missed them.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus died for all the children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus died for all the children of the world. Jesus rose for all the children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black
That's a great one, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, another great one is our final song, The Family. I got to get my tambourine out. It's been great to be with you, and we'll see you next time.
God's got a family all around the world. God's got a family all around the world.
From here to there.